Stand back.
What's going on, YouTube? Deadly Brit, aka Gothic Shrimp here, and it's been about an hour since I last played. And this is Diablo, so this is my first attempt at the very end boss. So, let's have a look. Let's see how well I do on this.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial, our battle. It was an
honor. Oh, great, yeah. The last trial is mine and mine alone. Fucking great. Come on. Fucking hell, that took its time.
I've been trapped. You best go on with it.
I've been trapped, lad! Uber gum! I'm gonna put on my wings. They don't do anything, but here we go. Here's El Diablo. Shit.
The seven evils are one within me. I am Legion.
No, you are history, motherfucker. Yes! Okay. Stage one.
No! This wretched light must be eradicated! All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die
Yakety, along with you, Nephilim. All that chat I get you. Fuck you, 50G Primeval Bitch! Oh, and leveled up again.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished. And all evil.
Do not be so sure. Time. My pack is full.
Fucking hell. Right. Wow, there's some lag on that. What the flipping hell?
Got some new items. We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
Right, back. See what's going on here.
The day is
do not be time.
Whee, another victory. Another 25G.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil. Forever.
A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride,
would not face. My brethren, I will take my place among you once again. But this time, as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.
Cheers for watching, rate and subscribe.